this I cannot bear to witness any longer.